I'm going to be showing you how to make a powerful TNT cannon. So what you have to do, you have to get four dispensers and put them like this. And then you get redstone and put it all around these. And then you go like that. Put one of those. Oh, wait, never mind. I need a repeater. One goes like that, one goes like that, go like this, go like this, go like that. Then you fill it with the TNT. I just need to move that. I'm just gonna put 19. And you wanna put a lever right there. And then you want to flick this. Okay, that was a fail. Like, a big fail. Oh my gosh, you're kidding. I literally did the right thing, but I forgot the water. Okay, so now I need to do that again. And then look at the water that I forgot last time. And like that. Like that. Or is it the other way? Whatever, let's go. And go. I need to put TNT inside. And then, oh dang it, I did it wrong again. But, so if that happens, what you have to do, you gotta flick it and break it really quickly. I did it wrong again. Oh, I think I got these messed up. Oh, come on. Got it wrong again. Hold on, I'm just gonna do something. Be right back. Hey guys, what do I have to do? I just have to... I wonder if using this would be, like, easier. No, it'd probably actually be harder. Oh, yeah, wait. Okay, guys, that was a fail, so we're just gonna... We're just gonna go like this and... Okay. We're gonna go like that, see? Oh, okay. I need to fill it with more TNT. Oh. No. Okay, guys, I'll be back when I have it. Actually, I'm not gonna pause it. Okay, guys, this is gonna take way too long, so I'm just gonna, like, I have a good idea. I'll go like this. See? You can just do it like that. I'm gonna do a lot more TNT. And watch this! Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, sometimes it'd be better to do this on PC. Speed way easier like that. Or even 3DS version. Oh, one of my friends joined. Hey guys, gonna end it here. So, bye.